He came back at the end from that vicious hit. Yeah, he came back. That vicious shoulder elbow to the head. Watch it.
So you think it was intentional that it wasn't a collision?
I do.
What about the Dobson hit?
Vicious from behind. Both.